about why internships are good for employers too. Many young people in Australia find themselves in a pinch when it comes to securing their job first. They can't get a job because they don't have the required experience. Yet they can't get the experience because they don't have a job. With youth and unemployment in the spotlight from the last week's federal budget, seeker insights and resources looks at the role paid internship play in this predicament. Not only do internships give the young job seeker a taste for the world of work and the chance to youth to develop their skills, they also provide valuable experience that they can put on their CVs and use to help secure permanent role. Employers who host paid internships are also finding the interns bring benefits to the organization itself, such as better equipment, development of their own staff, and the introduction of fresh new prospects. Youth unemployment is usually measured by the proposition of 15 to 24 years old non-employment, education, training or need. The unemployment rate for the Australian population as a whole is low, 5.7%, but the youth unemployment is much higher. In 2014, about 10% of the 10% of 15 to 24 years old were not in employment, education and training. According to the analysis of labor market statistics by the Australian Institute of Health and Welfare, this rate is unchanged from the decade earlier. Professional services firm PwC has one of Australia's largest internship programs, taking 350 paid interns each summer for 4 to 8 weeks. The university students intern work in PwC. In areas such as client engagement and corporate and social responsibility, and are also given the opportunity to skill development, says Deb and Clay, managing partner human capital at PwC. But hosting interns also bring the benefit for PwC. And Clay says it's a good way to recruiting top university graduates. In fact, most of the interns receive an offer to join firm after graduation. We think it's great and potentially the best opportunity for us to identify the source talent and for us to get to know them over an extended period. She sees it is a great opportunity for us to know more about them and how they work and how their work aligns with our values and our organization. Interns are most successful hires. Exley says PwC's success rate is higher with hires who have been interned at the firm than with direct hires straight out of the university. They generally perform better and stay longer. Taking on interns also allows them to try people who are a little different. Those who PwC would take on if they were making a permanent hire. You can take a risk because if it works, it's fabulous, the payoff's great. If it doesn't work for either party, then we have all still a great good experience together, but then we all move on and do different things. Recruitment company Ramstan has stepped into help put youth into paid internships with a competition to let young people show off their unique and hidden talents in short videos. The winners will receive an internship with one of Australia's top employers, including Seek. So guys, CCM train the students in communication skills effectively. CCM develop appropriate skills in the students so as to make them competent and provide themselves self-employment. CCM inculcate interpretive skills on a successful combination of the syllabus. Students will understand the basic concepts in commerce, trade industry. You will be exposed to modern business world. CCM make the students understand modern business practices, forms, procedures, and functioning of various business organizations. The purpose of this paper is to empower students' understanding of business concept, with a view to prepare them and face emerging challenges. So guys, join CORPOG and have fun. Thank you so much.